here! Come on! Come on, inside!
Arthur, I have the mirror on the line here. So take your seat, I'll be with you soon.
What a storm! What a sand, no less! But damn the sand to hell!
It's Uncle Artyom. Go back to sleep, darling.
Uncle Artyom?
Shh, don't get up yet.
Didn't breathe. Repeat.
Artyom, it's Dragoy. Have a seat, no? We left some water for you. It became quite scarce lately.
Welcome back to the base, Artyom.
Copy that. Didn't breathe. Miller, over and out. You got them? Great job, Artyom. Great news. Artyom got the maps.
Well done, Artyom.
That is such a relief.
Idiot, get started with these. I'll join you later.
Here.
There's a lot of data. The sooner we analyze it, the better. We have the maps. Now we have to find a way out of this place. And that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew. People are going down with dehydration already. It's only getting worse. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He'll told us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. Damir reconned the place and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artyom, when you're ready, go rendezvous with Damir. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you. Crest, how's the weather?
The storm seems to be over. I'll go back to the post.
Perfect.
Artyom, come here.
Thank you.
Alert everyone! The Baron is speaking. We're going to have a grown-up conversation here, gentlemen. So move your drivers away from the radio. Dan? Good. It has come to my attention that Shelby told people that I should not have burned Sweaty. And that Sweaty was an okay guy. And I overreacted over some stupid shit we intended for the drivers. Who cares if we got drunk? We need the slave side. And took a leak into the holy flame. Well, I have just put Shell Game down. That is
Arturo, you just left me.
Those who know who is home can get remuneration from twice. This is worth it. So, to avoid further incidents.
While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. Gil says lots of people used to live in these caves.
It was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door.
Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere. Wow! That's some noise! What's that, huh? Ah, shaitan! Stupid bats! Yeah, this place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Uh-huh. Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters, and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
hall. How many people lived here? Everything is built up. Let's try walking around. Looks like we're almost out.
Says the locals follow every word the oilmen say. So let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water. See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it. The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck. And try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, all right?
What do the slaves do now? Where do they go? I checked the car already. It's in order. We've got enough gas in the tank to take us to the Aurora, too.
Finally lost them. Well, at least we didn't hurt them. Looks like they aren't giving chase. Time to get back to the...
up!
In a massive raid now. And this is just the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa. Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir!
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, Idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with them.
I tried that already. No dice. He takes women as payment.
Artyom, we're fixing to leave already, but I can't stop thinking about the slaves again.
you fucker!
I give up, man. Like, really?
Here, you cretins! Why is he armed? And where the fuck is Saul? Incompetent fools.
Ah, he's one of the newcomers. Color me intrigued. Good call. Let us talk then.
All of you, out!
Thank you.
Artyom, we took a look around. The main gate is guarded by a skeleton crew.
You cannot go through gate. Go through the prison cellar where the Malign by Laren is displayed.
Yes. In any case, the plan is this. Gyul and I will try to take their guards down quietly and get in through the gate. If quiet does not work out, we will at least distract them, while you get in through the underground.
Hey.
Let's go. We'll walk with you.
Don't lag behind.
It's that asshole again.
I have a favor to ask.
This time.
If possible, don't kill the slaves.
I can't see him!
They're not. They just obey the Malign by Laren. Obey the Baron. They're
He's
afraid,
there.
That's all.
Loading a grenade!
Brainwashing for ages. So we probably should take pity on them. So agree?
Well, let's do this.
All right, I'll raise it and you get through. Great.
See you up there.
No use. Nobody go, nobody pull. We stand here, all day here. You suck. Better.
Now he's for sure.
He's
here! Watch!
No power to stop him! Oh, holy flame, why you not protect us?
Woof! Woof! Woof!
Why must something work?
Stranger.
Holy flame, I know prayer to you before, but save me now, save us all, holy flame.
Seriously intending to attack our fortress. I do respect your courage, but simply throwing your lives away, such a waste. Who is in charge between you two? Come up here. We have things to discuss.
Just you listen to that bastard talk.
A complete about face.
And we did throw a wretched into his plans big time.
Point the gun down and come up. Otherwise, we'll have a pointless bloodbath on our hands.
Agree now. Just do it.
You?
Open the gate and let our guests in.
I am up on the tower already. I have a plan.
Come up! We won't even touch you. Unless you really ask for it.
I don't like this, but look, there is no other way. If we don't get out of this desert, we're as good as dead. Good luck, Artyom. If the deal goes south, I'll do what I can.
What the fuck are you saying?
Tom, there's too many of them to count.
One more word about that bitch,
Angers,
kill!
Slaves, even some
here.
Women.
Baron's quarters are probably at the top.
A penthouse, that's the word.
And the boss hates stench. Don't you fucking catch it from him.
Come on, why the fuck does it take so long? You could do it with your eyes closed, I know that!
Will you stop bugging me?
Glad you listened. Thank you.
Move it.
You fucking blind or what?
Well, you just fucking pull it! Put your back in
it! I'm sorry, master. I'm your slave. Was not on purpose.
Shut up! I'll teach you how to suck.
No kill, Master Misa. No kill, please. Master angry, but still master. If Master dies, they kill me next.
Thank you.
You go up the bladder.
Master wakes up, won't remember what was.
Thank you.
And you'll end up right at the boss's door.
I remember Misa all my life.
Thank you, great Misa.
May the holy flame protect you, Misa.
Come on! What's taking so long? Come over here already!
Yes, looks like he was just dressed.
You're a dog!
Shut the fuck
Less
up!
Less than a dog! The water is for people! For the master! Do you get it?
Move it, move it!
Good. Hey,
proceed
you.
In the same direction.
Yes. Get your ass over here!
Come on, up the ladder with you. The boss don't like waiting.
Throw this piece of shit out of here! Throw it away! Right now!
Yes, yes, Uyumurza!
Look, it's one of those new arrivals. Come to meet the boss here.
You're the one to see the boss? Come on in.
Did you expect a different reception? Alter your weapons. Here we can talk without the masks. I trust everyone present implicitly. I find it weird they're not really bothered by your little mischief.
Well, you see,
this world is a harsh and chaotic one. I'm just doing my best to introduce a little order into it, without which there is no hope for something better in the future. And with no hope, you can't live. But let us cut to the chase. You definitely did not come here to enjoy the scenery. Ergo, you have a goal. And that goal is probably far from here. I respect people with a purpose in life. So, I am ready to provide you with fuel for your journey. I'm not asking for much in return. Surrender Gyul to me. Bring her to me, and we all win. I have Gyul, you will have your fuel. Everyone gets to live long and prosper. Now,
Gyul herself has come for you! You'll answer for everything! He locked it! From the other side! That coward!
Do you think I'm a fool? You didn't want it here! Now you will all die! Starting with you, Gyul! Kill them!
Artyom, get ready!
You're weak, and you value the weak.
before that dog runs away. I'll catch him and open the door for you. Hold on. Where are you going, you windbag?
There you are. Bite the bullet! Oh, visual on the enemy!
I'll catch him and open the door for you. Hold on. Where are you going, you windbag?
There you are! Bite a bullet! I see the enemy!
I'll catch him and open the door for you. Hold on. Where are you going, you windbag?
There you are! Bite the bullet!
Kyun was talking about.
What the hell is going on there? Get out of there! I'll send people to cover your retreat!
The door's giving! Let's give it a shove, Artyom! Come on, Artyom! Artyom!
You wanted to create a new world with this? Not happening! Your misguided attempt!
My Golder! Take the Baron!
It's the strongest who survives!
You gave my people hope. I'll never forget it. But this war has only started for me, and I must see it to the end. The winning end.
Let's go, Artyom. Thank you for helping my people. I'm in your debt forever.
You're back, my love. I was so worried.
Fanatics on the banks of Volca.
cannibals in the mountains.